A recipe calls for 3 3/4 cups of flour. How much flour do you need to make 1/5 of the recipe? So you don't want to make the whole recipe, you want to make 1/5 of it. So you would need 1/5 of 3 3/4 cups of flour. So if we want 1/5 of 3 3/4, we need to multiply 1/5 and 3 3/4. So we're going to have 1/5 times 3 3/4. But to do this, we have to have both of these in fraction form. So the 1/5 looks good, but we have to convert 3 3/4 to an improper fraction. So the denominator is going to stay 4. Our numerator is going to be 4 times 3, that's 12, plus 3, so we have 15/4. And this will simplify. We can rewrite 15 as 3 times 5. To see that we have a common factor of 5 in the numerator and denominator, which simplifies to 1. And now when we multiply the numerator, we have 1 times 3, that's 3. Our denominator is 4, which means that the recipe calls for 3 3/4 cups of flour, and we only want 1/5 of the recipe, we need 3/4 of a cup of flour.